It's time for Eric Plays Gwent, episode 111. And so I was gonna say, now I know why I have been thinking that it wasn't giving me my daily present. It's because of daylight savings. Now it's 8 o'clock when it's a new day over there, not 7 o'clock. So I've still got a little bit left in this day. Fair enough. All right, so now. It's all about the siege engines. We've got a day and 11 hours left for siege engines, so let's build a siege deck. Try and finish up this challenge. All right, so we can get rid of our gold deck. Well, I'll keep it just in case. Oops. Keep it just in case we want it for a future challenge thing. Let's do a new deck. Northern Realms. All right, if we're going to do... these guys, what we're going to want is... the ability to give charges to people. That is going to allow us to take really good advantage of our siege engines. Let's drop this guy in there too. All right, so let's start with siege. Huh, who's this guy? What the heck is that? Huh. Yeah, who is this? What is this? Oh, nice. Vigo's muzzle. Yeah, let's buy it. Why not? Looks cool. People always season stuff from me. Let's see stuff from them. All right. Siege. All right. Is this guy a siege engine too? Look at that. Damage is used before. All right, let's start with this. Damage unit by one, charge one. Get bleeding. All right, let's do all my siege engines first. Alright, so I need four more cards. Two more cards. Let's grab this guy. He's pretty cheap. Crew means between two soldiers, huh? That's cool. Alright, and one more. What do we have? 35? Yeah, let's pop this guy in, why not? It's pretty cheap to craft. Alright. So, it's an all siege engine, all the time deck. Oh, here we go. I think I spelled that wrong. Siege engine deck. Plus the seizure dude. Slowly chipping away at all those, what are these called, scraps that I got from playing in the beta. But I think it's worth it to try and knock out this siege engine challenge. Oh, cool. Hey, I get to go first. Yeah, he's a Jedi. All right. All right, let's move that guy. Okay. Right, I go first. All right, I guess I pop this card. telegraphing that he should stay away from the range bro. Ooh. Nice counter. Alright. Pop this guy here.
Uh-oh. Trouble approaches.
And give him a shield. I don't think I've done a bad move before.
Are you a jester? Is that it?
Alright. Alright. Now, and pop this guy here.
Accepted.
Okay. He's gonna do his death wish no matter what, right? So, let's see. Let's pop this guy here. Okay. Let's make sure. Oh, right, he's a charge guy. Enter. Alright, cool, it wasn't this guy. He's alive, though. Oh, whoa. Scary. Can't target him, right? But he can hit him, maybe? Yep. Okay, I gotta lay a card. I might as well drop this guy again. Oh, I wonder if I lost my chance to give him the thing? He passes. I'll pass. Hooray! Alright. Yep. 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 Sure. Alright, let's pop this guy here.
More than a shield, not quite as much as a wall.
Wonder how many of I have two. Let's see. Why not? Let's try it. Let's have some fun. Ooh. He has no armor. Destroy itself. Excellent. Well, yeah, he's gonna have 8 armor. That's a lot of freaking armor. Well, yeah, might as well. What is this? Oh, gives shield. Okay. Nice, nice. All right, do you give him a shield? You give him a shield. Nice. Choice, but it does make this harder to use. All right, let's pop this guy here. Okay.
What did you seek?
Nice. What does he do? Oh, okay. Ouchie, ouch. Unwarranted, dude. Give a charge to an allied unit. How can I not access my powers? Okay. Interesting. All right. Let's see. Let's drop him. Kaboomski. Kaboomski. Goodbye. Nice. What's his death wish? Ooh, nice. All right. Can I use this yet? Why can't I use my powers? I don't understand. Mine now. He's gonna win because of this, I think. I'm not up enough, right? Because he can give himself
you leave.
Six. And he has a whole bunch of cards. Alright, I think it behooves me to pass. And I don't know why I can't use my fucking powers. It's pissing me off. Should have dropped this guy earlier to knock those guys out, but that's okay. It's all about the siege engines. Nice, nice, nice. Okay. Now I get to play the opposite card. Not quite the opposite card, because I didn't do the boost because he wasn't crude. I don't understand how to use the stupid power. Maybe it's broken. I don't understand what's going on. Wine on the floor. Change my deck because that leader ability is garbage. All right, let's try this one instead. commando leader. He just put a necktie on his pick. Okay. Nope. Nope. Sure. Alright. Play this card. So he gets to do an extra card, I get to do an extra card. No advantages for me.
To one another.
All right, well, she's back there, so she asked for it. Really? We're gonna blow through our decks quickly, aren't we?
With me, you'll forget your sorrows.
Holy moly. What do we have? 9 and 9. Alright. Insanity.
I know what I'm doing.
This is the craziest game ever. Figured. Of course, it'd be the cheater card.
The will is mightier than the sword.
What is this? Oh. Oh man, I got rid of my unit to the rogue guy. Oh well. You know what? Nah, I'm gonna save it for later. Kill any more of his guys, so they can't grab him from the graveyard or whatever. Forgot to check where I was at with the siege engine stuff. Let's see. 11.
The mist gonna pass me those lovely earrings, or do I tear them off myself?
Yeah. Okay.
Carve him a new eye! Right between the others!
What? Just one time, right? Good night. Good night.
How many cards
are there? All these cards here.
In there?
Mm-hmm.
And the bank I had all those cards.
Mm-hmm.
I'm an officer and a gentleman.
Who are you then? What's your special power?
My special power is to play an extra card, yeah.
They got an extra card?
Yep. Yep. 38, yeah. Okay.
They were trying to get it.
It's a dog.
A strange looking dog.
Yep. Yep.
I got more cards than you.
He does have more cards than me.
You have 4 more cards left.
Mm-hmm.
And before you have 5.
Mm-hmm.
And 2 have
6. Mm-hmm.
Easy, do you?
I said, you don't give up easy, do you?
Follow your passions, lads! Just look at me!
Mm-hmm.
You might have got away had you not been falling so damn much.
You had falling forward.
So right now I need to play Siege Engines.
Looking to dance, mate.
He just moved him over. should have used this. I forgot to use it. Oh no. Oh man. I will now. Go. Right, so I'm gonna pin on your last card. Nice. I think I won.
See if he's had any coin in his pockets or his holes.
I did win. Excellent. So now I have 10 keys. Yeah, you want me to open a barrel? Buy a barrel open. Hold on one second. Let me see something here. Oops, wrong button. Alright, I'll do this one.
Knocking the boots.
Oh. Ooh, three new cards. Cool.
Hey, can you do that new card?
This one? Let me see. Yes. Very cool.
Human in shop. Soup in shop.
He's a crazy man. He opens all your beer.
Alright, this has been Airplane Gwent. I'll see you next time. Bye.